every once in a while, a true, no-hype, excellent book about the Vietnam War comes along. In episode 968 of the Vietnam Veteran News Podcast, one of those books and its message will be highlighted. The book is Hue 1968 by Mark Bowden. The book and subject, The Tet Offensive, has been featured before on this podcast. Notwithstanding this, it is going to be spotlighted again through an article about the book and the battle found on the Daily Beast website titled, Hue. One battle really did turn the Vietnam War. That was submitted by James A. Warren. Warren's account of the book and its message was quite good. He opened up with an introduction of the book's author and his previous writings that included the much acclaimed Black Hawk Down. He puts forth the point that the Battle of Hue during the Tet Offensive of 1968 was a microcosm of the Vietnam War. Warren maintains, the story of Hue, like the story of Vietnam, is awash in paradox, irony, and senseless destruction. The Communists took the city knowing that they could not hold it, and the Americans virtually destroyed the place, wresting it back. He also put forth a succinct description of just what was the Tet Offensive. Early on the morning of January the 31st, 1968, 84,000 Communist troops launched simultaneous attacks on more than 100 South Vietnamese cities, towns, and South Vietnamese Army installations. The attacks coincided with the beginning of Tet, the Vietnamese holiday that is like Christmas, New Year, and Easter, all rolled into one. A truce had been arranged, and well over half of South Vietnam's troops were on leave at the time Hanoi sprung the attacks. So were a great many Americans. Discover more about this seminal event in the history of the Vietnam War in episode 968 of the Vietnam Veteran News Podcast. Go to VietnamVeteranNews.com. Thank you.